back, everybody, to the final episode of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So, we just defeated Ganondorf. Now we are going to see what is going on, because the castle collapsed, and all this other stuff. So something doesn't seem right. I mean, that can't be the end, because the credits would have done happen. So, let's see. So, here's Navi. She's finally back. She says she's sorry that she couldn't help in the battle before. But, what's this? Okay. Go ahead and make your way forward to this here. Uh-oh. Now here is Ganondorf. And now he's going to get all powered up. He's turning into a Super Saiyan. Or not. He's turning into a giant war pig, is what I like to consider. This is Ganon. Alright, so Ganon is going to knock away our Master Sword. So we're no longer going to be able to have the Master Sword. So now from here, okay, so what we need to do is we need to stun him. So first things first, we're going to shoot him with the light arrow. And that's going to stun him. Another way you can stun him is constantly hitting him with the with your long shot. But as you can see, that didn't do too much. So we're going to go ahead and do another light arrow. Okay, again. And if you get low on stuff, you can bring him over to one of these things here. And technically he would slash it for you, but that didn't work the way I wanted it to, so that's going to bring him down. So from here, we need to go and get the Master Sword. Okay, so now that we have the Master Sword in our possession, I That's what we want. There we go. Just needed a few bits. So now that we have brought him down, now we need to actually in a sense kill him. And there you have it. That would be Ganon defeated. And with that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and mute my mic, so I do not disturb this fun stuff. right, folks, and with that being said, this is going to be the end of Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I hope you've enjoyed this series as much as I did, with all the screw-ups and all the bloopers and everything else. With that being said, guys, that is going to be it for me. So, with this, I'm going to sign out, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode when we begin a new video to be announced very shortly. So take care, folks, and I will see you in the next adventure. Take care.